Hello, hello. Thank you for tuning in. Welcome to the stream of PD Banter. If you like what you see, follow and like for to stay up to date of all the streams and content I try to offer. I hope everyone is having a great day now. Let's just play some games. But before I start, let's put this on. Let's at least we'll have something nice to look at. Yeah, currently I have mixed feelings about streaming heroes and if I'm gonna keep it going or not. Last couple of days has been a non-stop losing streak. No matter how good I play, there's always one guy who ruins the day. Today off stream I teamed up with some nice people and I really had some fun again and some good games. So I'm gonna try and team up with people for the rest of the stimpack duration. After that I'm gonna evaluate if I'm gonna continue or just stop and call it, because Blizzard has abandoned it eventually and the amount of people who just ruined the game, it's bizarre. I'm currently really happy with my new mic. I'm still struggling with the setup, but not really struggling, but fine-tuning. So if I had some viewers, I would like some feedback. So let's hope someone comes in and say, hey, you're doing a good job or not. Then I can improve, else it's a one-way ticket. Well, that being said, let's play some Final Fantasy instead of Heroes. That's more relaxed, and eventually I want to start streaming also Dragon Quest, but that will be soon. For now, let's just play. Enough talking. Have to see. What am I gonna do? The dungeon first. I still had the raids I needed to do for progress. The seventh circle. I don't know how long the queue will take. 5 minutes. Yeah, I guess that's fine. Usually I have almost instant queue, because when you tank. I do want to continue in the meantime, but it's always with Final Fantasy, if you start a conversation, it takes so long, and then always the queue pops, and then, yeah, damn it. Don't want to make people wait for me more than necessary. An errand. Yeah, let's just risk it. Okay, that was a good choice. Hmm. I wasn't expecting to like this city so much as I do. The music is nice. And oh, there it is. See, this is what I mean. Probably some people stuck in a cinematic and they want to finish watching it. And okay, that thing looks sick. Range is really Okay. Looks like I'm the only one that's new to this dungeon. Let's just follow the rest. These first times I feel so ashamed for my scroll marks. Halfway there. Okay, what's happening? Oh yeah, the bird stuff again. Stand on this side. Oh, I didn't expect that one. I'm sometimes so focused on my combos that I get to look at the battle that's happening. And that's how you do it. I feel a bit cheap about needing everything, but yeah, I can't make it any different than it is. Who are we gonna give it? I think the healer did a good job. One thing. Oh, at least it's something. So bad that it's just not voiced. Entire La Habrea story, I only remember parts of it because it's been going on so long, and because it was in the first expansions. It's gonna have another ring, an 8th circle, one final wish, I guess. Yeah, my armor looks pretty cool. Still happy with it. Every time I see it, I'm like, oh, he looks nice. Just replace the boots because they looked horrible. The armor needs to represent, I think, a dragon. So he had like these claws on his boots. It's a little bit looking weird. Tail is cool. It's gonna turn Super Saiyan blue, I guess. The 8th circle. Well, save that for another time. Let's hop right back in some action. I need a healer. Yeah. Those are nice and short. Yeah, let's move back there. I think I should just make my home point there. Because I need to travel there non-stop. Set home point. In the meantime, let's see if I can buy some gear, the stuff I looted, like this. Those things are all worse. Same goes for those. And same goes for... Okay, let's just not keep people waiting. What do we get? Oh, this is a nice one. People think it's smog. Well, I think this one is a lot cooler. Been some time since I did this one, so let's hope I just don't mess up. Because here I'm the only tank. Well, this is always the thing when I join the queue, it turns off my royal guard and then I forget to turn it on, people get aggro, and then it's all my fault. Oh, and this was also my fault. Yeah. Good start indeed. I was so focused on... Yeah, I remember. I never tanked this one because I was playing on my samurai at that time. Not as a gunbreaker. There we go, now he's back. The clicking game. I guess some people failed the clicking. That's not fair, I made it. The music here is also very epic. Thank you. Let's pop some defensives to help the healers out. I think that's the nice thing about Final Fantasy compared to some other MMOs. At least when you die, they can res you, and not just once. So especially for newcomers or people like me that tend to mess it up. Just stand in the bubble. Help the healers out. And chains. So much done for. And they already used the limit break. Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. see, the white mage, they did really good. Now, of course, they won't rest. Oh, where is my release button? Anyways, thank you. I get recommendations. It's kind of nice, but I really don't deserve them. I really messed up there. Let's do a normal dungeon. And after the normal dungeon, yeah, let's progress the story after that. Let's see. Oh yeah, it's Wednesday, of course, so the reset has been. So those tombstones are reset again. They are dancing for a long time here. This dancer class, I don't know what to think of it. It's not made for me, let's keep it at that. Oh, how's the queue? What do we have here? Some slick tall guy. There we go. What did we get? This one is fine. Royal Guard on. Yeah. Okay, she has some nice armor as well. Let's pop just everything. There we go. Still have them lots of life. The damage to my party is not the best. It's more than fine, but should be aware that I need to use a lot of my defensive. Okay, okay. I'm bursty burst. No, die, 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 die. It's also between all the flashes and stuff, it's sometimes so. What did I say? Yeah. I didn't expect to actually die here. Feels bad, but it's okay, we managed. I really don't like this one. Things with the switching of the masks, I usually fail them. Who are we missing? Did he just try to run? Okay. Guess we are complete now. See, I have no clue what I did wrong, to be honest. Let's zoom out a bit. Switching. Should it be one red and one blue, and not two blues like I did? Blue and red, so it should be this one. Let's see. Oh, it's not clustered together. Yeah, that's it. Okay. So I was just mistaken about the color. Okay, it's fine. I wonder how that would look in VR, because at the moment my mind is already like, wow, that was a lot of to take in. Well, at least these don't hit so hard, so it's a little bit easier on the healer. Still, I'm gonna use all my survive abilities. Okay, boss time. Well, this one is fairly easy. Yeah, let's go down. You don't have to pull me, I don't come that far. Almost done. Yeah, I guess people are still leveling here because the damage is really low. Should have been dead already. Well, now it's dead. Okay, got a little bit distracted there, so forgot to pick up the second pack, but well, I guess it's nice on the healer. Well, we're almost done anyways. There we go. There's one more pack, I think. After this pack, it's just the boss. Boom. Big damage burst. Die. China. Yeah, let's pop some. It's 5 abilities. Plus, never know. I kind of also want to start a new class, but I want to do so many things, but there's so little time. Yeah, we're all fine. Okay, that's good. Yeah, left side first. Yeah, after that, it's the... Mine. Someone stepped on it. This is a fairly easy fight. This one gonna be first. If anyone is wondering, how do you know where to stand? See the arrows. The first one has 3 arrows. See, don't step on that one, okay? See, this is the first one, so the face safe space is over here. If anyone would be watching, and yeah, let's pop this. Okay, other side. I know. There we go again. Switching again. Okay, spread out. Okay, that's it. Boom, 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 boom. Player. Let's give the Reaper thumbs up. Yeah, I don't need anything of the loot. Okay. Yeah, let's do this one. Please make yourself comfortable. Oh, sorry, missed you there, spicy street hammer. What's wrong with heroes today? I was focused on the fight. This morning I had a lot of wins with heroes, but in the afternoon it went all kinds of directions. But I haven't been playing ranked anymore in the afternoon, only some quick matches. So yeah, quick matches usually not a good measurement anyway. But I will go back to heroes a bit later. Just want to progress the story a little bit. Because I've done the daily dungeons now. Just a few dungeon runs.
This an inn? What happened? How did I get here? There's no time. I must rejoin the battle. I must. You're awake! Wonderful! What is this? Some sort of fiend? A fiend? Where is it? Where?
Ugh, but this is no time for jokes. You're in the source, my dear. The world next door, so to speak. The others brought you here after you collapsed. I'll fetch them at once. Wait, just a moment.